Enough is enough. And we are ending the proliferation of these weapons.
Enough is enough.
Enough is enough is enough.
President Biden says enough is enough is enough. He addressed the nation tonight about access to guns in the U.S.
And how we act right now, in this moment, will determine how each and every one of us retires in old age. Will we have dignity?